off there. Happy St. Paddy's Day! I was here with the family on St. Patrick's Day on the Kitimat River. Swinging the fly for some beautiful chrome steelhead. That is a beauty, just hammered it. And this is 2018. That is a beauty. What a scrap already that was. That's some beautiful jumps, beautiful runs. Supposed to be this fish.
Well, you were insistent on coming back.
It's good that we did come back.
And that's why we fish quick pole reels, to listen to that right there. Oh man, it feels good. And this rod I'm using is a 12'6" Sage Method. And they're actually quite a fast rod, quite a powerful rod. So it just goes to show you, these fish can really pull.
You need any help?
Runs are getting shorter. And get a new reel, I'm gonna drag him up on the rock. The rock is still, lots of ice. Dump ice here. Interesting landing them on a spay rod too. If you're doing it by yourself, it takes a lot of practice. I would have to say the pink fly struck again.
Wow, that's a nice fish. Beauty.
The water is getting clear.
Stay out of the water.
Colton, you want to hold this?
I'm not allowed to go help.
It's recording. Just wait.
Look at the fish.
Oh, Colton, my boots are wet. Okay.
And there it goes.
And that's what it's all.